myself Harish Naik from Nagarjuna College of Engineering and Technology, Bangalore, from the Department of Mechanical Engineering. Here we included the refrigeration and air conditioning subject as part of the curriculum, and students of the sixth semester will learn this subject. And here, before the starting of this program from the air conditioning, it was only theory, and we have not concentrated much on the application basis. Now after inclusion of this activities, so it becomes very helpful for the students to understand the subject along with the theory part, so that the students can understand very well and they scored very much good marks. So ultimately this program is very much successful. Initially we faced some of the problems after including these activities, and later we came out of the problems because of the help from the Vivek sir and Drumit and Hassan, and along with that we got the support from the Department of Mechanical Engineering staff and HOD, and from the management also we got a lot of support, and hence we made this subject very easy, and because of that the students got a lot of knowledge, and this knowledge they can use in the final year to make the project, because smart energy software is also available, and by using the smart energy software, whatever the knowledge they got in the sixth semester, the same knowledge they can apply in the eighth semester final year project, and they can do the project in the college itself. That is one of the advantage, and I can refer this subject to the board of studies to include to the other colleges and the universities also, so because it is very much helpful for the students to get the job, as well as for doing the final year projects, and